Well, the newest weather forecaster is now in space. This is Atlas V rocket lifting off from Vandenberg Space Force Base early this morning, carrying the satellite into orbit. It's part of a joint mission to monitor extreme weather conditions and climate change. And we have